Hey all, I'm here to review another product from Frank brand. It's called Sorting Caterpillar. It looks little complicated while seeing from outside. Even I was not able to guess what is going to be there inside. And then after opening it, I found out the caterpillar head and the body, the child has to match first. And then tiles like this are available in each color. And the child has to pick the star yellow and place it here, and oval yellow color oval and place it here, and yellow circle and place it here like that, and here for blue and green, sorry, pink. So we have four colors altogether: red, yellow, pink, and blue. All are bright and very primary colors also, except pink, or the others are primary colors. So the child is going to learn two things here: the colors as well as the shape. It's not only about learning the color and shape, but the child will also learn matching, which is you might have heard about this neurons and connections, all those stuffs. Basically, the learning has to happen in a connection way. Like a child has to connect one learning with the other learning so that it stays strong inside the neurons, and the child will not have to forget it at any point of time in the life. So say for example, if the child is going to learn about lion, the home of the lion, then the child has to learn what are all the other animals that are going to stay in a den. Just for an example, probably a polar bear, something will also stay in a den. So like that, the child has to keep, and sometimes even the rhyming words of den, it has to go like this: hen, pen, like that. So every learning has to have some connection with the other learning so that it is going to stay in their brain for a longer time. So this way the child will learn to connect. The child is going to connect the star and the color. That's how the learning will happen with this. It's a very good one. Even it will be very good for 2.5 years, I feel. Two and a half year old will really find it very nice. So you can see the tiles. It's all of thick cardboard. I have already told about Frank. The wear and tear is very good. The durability is very good for the pieces. You can see it here. It's very thick. I'm sure even a child who is very naughty can also keep it for 6 months at least before tearing it into pieces. So it's very thick. It's a very nice product. Please try it. You can find it in all online stores. So just go for it. Thank you for watching my videos. Please do show your support by commenting and sharing your suggestions and all with me. And do subscribe to my channel also. Thank you once again for watching my video. Have a nice day.